I will murder you in your sleep.
You know how we do it when you step into the street. Jacket over t-shirt and a sick ass beat. One hand glove and a pair of Sunny G's. We looking so good, we can bring them to their knees. Hey boy, don't you know? You're looking kinda trashy when you're next to him. Hey boy, can't you see? You're getting better at it, don't be a fashion victim. Hey boy, don't you know? You're looking kinda trashy when you're next to him.
Really?
Yes, you did.
Oh, I didn't know you was right. My bad.
Wait, if I get pulled over, they're going to think I'm drunk.
Ready?
Grandma's car.
Oh, oh my God.
You ready for a long day?
Mommy?
Grandma's car. No, Grandma's car.
Come here.
You got to go in that car. Come on.
Go in Grandma's car.
Grandma.
Lindsay's going to drive.
He's looking.
I know.
So we're at Centennial Park.
You're even taking pictures when I do it.
He's videotaping.
I told you the soccer ball fall.
And that one of those nuts.
I didn't even think they had those. Like the attention that they have.
They have soccer.
Yeah.
Are you doing this for your vlog?
Yeah? No. I'm doing this for a project.
Oh, what suck, you? What project? You're not in school anymore.
Exactly.
I know, I'm looking.
That's the point. I was trying to get it.
What's the purpose, though?
Huh?
You have to hold it.
Are you
recording? You have to hold it. Your butt.
Hold the balloons.
Hey, cheese. Hey.
You have to hold the balloons.
Look at
hold
me.
That.
Hold
the camera.
Gabriel,
you have to hold it.
Well, maybe what we
could
do with them is tie them to the stool.
You have to hold that.
So this vlog isn't as interesting as the others, but it's okay. That happens. I mean, surprised I was able to get things in for today's vlog. But, yeah. We're at Centennial Park, taking maternity pictures and also pictures for Gabriel's birthday, which is graduation day, May 26th. But his birthday party's tomorrow. But yeah, just Gabriel and Brittany and Lindsay are over there playing with Gabe at the park because I told him he could if he was being good with the pictures. And I'm just waiting for Heather. Yep. Be careful.
Are you videotaping this?
Yes, and it's very difficult with one hand.
Duh.
Hi, Mama.
Hi, Gabriel.
Why'd you take your shoes off?
They fell.
Hey, don't throw those at me.
Ah!
I will murder you when you're asleep.
So I have this dilemma, and it's mainly a problem with Heather, too. Heather, would you like to explain?
I think it's pretty self-explanatory.
Not really, they don't know.
You just point down and, you know.
I'm stuck. I mean, getting back here was easy, and I don't know how I'm going to get out. Because I can't push this all the much because, you know, pack and play.
Told you to be careful.
Well, I told you, careful is my middle name.
Obviously not. You're stuck behind a dresser. Give up.
Come a little bit closer. Yeah.